guys, it's Frances with Find Your Crazy, and I'm back for another Tip Tuesday, my favorite time of the week when I get to share with you my tips, tricks, and hacks on how I raise a really big family in a small space as we travel the United States in our RV. And today, I'm actually doing an updated Tip Tuesday. A few months back, I shared with you about Command Central. If you haven't seen that video, you can check the link and go back and watch that. But we have always created what we call Command Central in our home. We have a really big family, but even if you don't, life is busy. Kids have activities, there are sporting events, you have activities, work, all kinds of things that you're involved in, and before you know it, it can get really scattered and frazzled. And with a large family, it even gets more busy and more difficult to keep up with everybody's schedules. And for us, even traveling, it's really important for our kids to know, where are we going? Where have we been? What's on tap for today? What are we having to eat? And different things that are important to ground us in a rhythm and a routine in our life, especially for us on the road when there isn't much routine and rhythm. We have to fight really hard to kind of ground our kids so that they know what's happening, what they can expect, and how they can get prepared and excited for what's next. And so I want to update this because when we moved into this camper, we had an area in our wall that just had a different set of whiteboards. Okay, there was a plain one, and then there was one for chores, and there was one for a calendar. But I'm always looking for new and updated ways to keep my family organized, and tips and tricks and hacks on how to really keep our family rhythm going. And I found this on Amazon, and I knew I really wanted it. It filled in some of the blanks that I was having to create for myself, and also I just didn't have the space on my wall for. So here is a magnetic set of planners. It's awesome. I love it so much. And so it's very inexpensive. I'm going to leave the link to the Amazon in the description box. So be sure that you check that because they have lots of different types and each can be different for each family. They're not all the same. They have different configurations and they have even different kinds of topics and different focuses for them. And so this one was pretty generic and had everything I was looking for. And so on here, it gives you a normal calendar that is dry erase. Everything on here is magnetic and it's dry erase. We had changed out our RV refrigerator, which was not magnetic, to this one, which gives me a magnetic surface. And so I just cleaned this off and I knew that this would be a space where the kids could really see all that was going on, but I could also stay organized. And so on here, it gives us just a regular calendar. And here's where I write down where we're gonna be, the fun activities that we've got, what state we're in, all of those things, because when we're traveling, our kids really get a little bit disconnected from where we are and where we're going. And so that's what this calendar is for, is to keep us organized. And this is the month at a glance. What I really like is it gives you a weekly plan. This is where we really flesh out what's going on. What are the things that we can look forward to? What hikes are we doing? Right now, we're home for the holidays, so I'm writing in some of the things that we're doing with our big girls and all of that, and this is a weekly plan. So though this is kind of the aerial view, this gets really close up, and so I and the kids can write down the things that we are gonna be doing. What hike are we going on? What national park are we going to see? What experience are we going to be doing? Or what just needs to happen to keep us rolling throughout the week? I love this very much. But not only did it have this, this is another one, guys. This gives you healthy habits. So for me, I have six things that I have that all begin with the letter W every day. So I'm in the Word of God, I drink my water, I try to walk, lift weights, wellness, taking my vitamins, and making sure that I'm taking good health care of my health, and I try to write every single day. And so this was perfect because it was a way for me to keep track of how I was doing. You can use this for your kids, for chores, for different things that your family goals are, and you could put that there. For me, it's actually for me just to keep up with those things. I was having to do some of this in a notebook, and it really just helped me to stay more organized and for the kids and the family to see what our goals are. Then it has up here something that you can use either way. I put it as a to-do list, but it can be your grocery list, your shopping list, your Walmart list, Amazon, whatever you need to do, but this is a checklist. And so this goes even to a smaller, narrow focus, which is what do you need to do today? What is your goal to take care of today? Or what do you need to put on here that everybody can write a shopping list? This really can come and be personalized to whatever you want. It doesn't come as a to-do list. It can be anything that you want as a checklist to keep up here as a reminder to you. And then over here, they just give you a totally blank one. And for us, we're working on kindness in our family, so this is the kindness cart. So if you're super kind and you really show kindness, you get some privileges and some extra bonuses. And so we're keeping up with the kindness cart right now, where they can do a little shopping with their kindness points. And I might talk about that another day. But we have that right there will give you anything. It could be your verse for the week. It could just be a place for you to write notes to yourself, to draw something, to write what you're thankful for in the month of November, or maybe some Christmas ideas. Whatever it is, it gives you another one. It also comes with 5 different color dry erase markers. This can help you keep up with kids. If you want to assign each kid a different color, so you have their sporting events and their different things in each color, that's really great. We've done that in the past to keep up with our kids. And they are also magnetic, so they stay right up here, and they have even survived travel days, which is like a earthquake in our rig. So these guys, all of this, it really, really, really does stick. Then they give you this cute little eraser, which doesn't always stick. Most of the time it does, but not always. But the rest of it is wonderful, and I have loved it. It has been absolutely a blessing to our family. I still have some of our meal plan and our chore chart over on the wall over there where the kids can reach it. But for me, this really helped me to move it from a notebook and a calendar and a command central all into one area where I could really kind of keep up with everything, and it keeps my mind on target of what we're doing, where we're going, and the things that we need to accomplish. So I hope that this might help you get a little bit more organized in your family to keep you guys rolling down with rhythm and routine and a little bit more organization to your life. And if you have a tip or trick of how you keep your family organized or what your command central is like, I would love for you to drop a comment in our comment boxes so that we can hear what you're doing, because I'm always looking for really great ideas. And as you see, I'm always updating. Just because you have something doesn't mean you have to stay with it. Our lives are different. Seasons change. Our needs change. And this guy was probably about $20, and it was worth it for us to make a little bit of a tweak. We're always fluid. So let me know your tricks, because I might just either talk about it here or I may put it into our family. So I hope you're having a great week. Enjoy your crazy family. Try to stay a little crazy organized in the chaos, and I'll meet you back here next week for another tip, trick, or hack. Have a great week, guys. Bye.